Hello students, I am your teacher for this question. Question says, conduction is the method of transfer of heat in option A, liquid, option B, solid, option C, gases, option D, vacuum. Conduction method के लिए objects के molecule का पास पास होना जरूरी है. यदि object के molecule पास पास होंगे तो conduction easily होगा. तो solids में molecules, atoms पास पास होते हैं, इसलिए conduction method applicable है. So we can say conduction is the transfer of heat between substances that are in direct contact with each other. So in solids, the transfer of heat is possible by the method of conduction. So right answer is option B. Option B, solids. That is explanation for this question. Thank you.